One of the original members of the Supremes has died. Barbara Martin, who was in the 60s Motown band from 1960 to 1962, has passed away at the age of 76. The band has confirmed on their Facebook page. The news was shared by fellow Supreme Mary Wilson on her official Facebook page. She wrote, "Barbara Martin passed." The band's official Facebook page then shared the news, writing, "Our hearts go out to Barbara's family and friends. Once Supreme, always Supreme." Barbara joined the girl group when they were still called the Primettes, replacing original member Betty McGlowan. The Supremes signed recording contract with Motown Records in 1961. It's reported that Barbara became pregnant and left the group in 1962, leaving the band as trio. The Supremes' most famous line, up was Diana Ross, Florence Ballard and Mary Wilson. Fans have paid tribute to Barbara on Facebook. One commented, "So very sorry to hear this sad news. Love the Supremes. Grew up with them. Rest peacefully, dear lady. So sorry to hear, condolences." To the family, another posted. A third said, "Thank you for sharing. Once Supreme, always Supreme." It was recently reported that film about the Supremes could be in the works. Mary Wilson is urging Bohemian Rhapsody director Dexter Fletcher to give her call to make the movie.